We're cutting away. It might rain tonight, but not much. So we're gonna cut today and maybe put in Saturday. So hopefully you can. If you're wondering what we're running a 1980 International 3088 and a New Holland 7330 MowMax Discbine. So, if you're wondering. Did buy it brand new. It's been a nice machine. I mean, we put the whole bottom cutter bar had to be rebuilt because something went wrong. Our old machine was a Gale and that lasted a lot longer, but I mean, it's nice to use. When you put it down, the head tilts down. And then if you flip up on the button, it'll tip up so you don't have to raise the whole machine. It has that function, which is nice. But I mean, not a bad machine. Quiet.